now has the attention of local authorities. It's something unfortunate that's happened to young Amanda.